My name is Louis Futrell. I'm an architecture student at Hunter College. I live on 147th Street in the Bronx.
Forgot your rank and serial number.
Black man dating a white woman. I guess that does make me an automatic murder suspect.
Right now, Mr. Futrell, I consider you a model citizen, which is why I was hoping that you might help us out.
2 nights ago, I was up until 3 o'clock in the morning studying for a test. I have witnesses.
I'll need those names. And assuming I get them, you're not a suspect in these murders. Now, what I'm most interested in finding out is, did you discuss with any of your friends your relationship with Rebecca, her lifestyle, what her place looked like? Any of that come up when you talked with any of your friends?
Oh, I get it. I may not be a criminal, but you get enough niggas together, and some of them must be.
Mr. Futrell, Rebecca said one of the reasons she broke up with you was you hung with kind of a rough crowd.
So I go to the criminal niggas, say, guess what? I'm boning this rich white girl. Let me tell you where she lives, where her mama hides her jewelry. That the scenario you envision, Detective Sipowicz?
Mr. Futrell, have I been disrespectful to you?
This is disrespectful. Me being here is disrespectful. Hey, pal.
You know, I'm trying to find some assholes before they murder another innocent family. It so happens these particular assholes happen to be black. Now, how do you want me to go about this? Huh? Maybe I should start each question with, you know, I'm sorry for the injustices the white man has inflicted upon your race, but can you provide me with any information? Or I'm sorry your people are downtrodden for 300 years, but did you discuss the layout of the Sloan house with any of your friends?
Yeah, do it like that.
Yeah? Okay, all right. You know, I know that great African-American George Washington Carver discovered the peanut, but can you provide names and addresses of these friends?
You know, you're a racist scumbag.
Ouch. I need names of black friends who might have shown special interest or visited Rebecca's home with you.
I need a pen.